Hi, I'm Guy Harvey, and I'm really excited to announce that the Guy Harvey Ocean Foundation has now partnered with a leader in clean energy, that is Florida Power and Light Company, one of the largest energy companies in the United States.
Protecting our planet has never been more important, from sustainable fishing to reducing the amount of single-use plastics to clean energy. Our goal is to collaborate with FPNL to expand educational opportunities for students, teachers, and families in Florida. We celebrate this new relationship as we celebrate Earth Day 2021. FPNL's investment in cutting-edge technology, clean energy, and communities goes hand in hand with the Guy Harvey philosophy to move Florida toward a sustainable future. We also care deeply about protecting and preserving the state's most valuable wildlife species, such as manatees, crocodiles, and the game fish we like to catch and release. A great example of FPNL's conservation efforts is their commitment to protecting manatees. In 2016, the company built and opened Manatee Lagoon, an FPNL eco-discovery center in Riviera Beach. It was designed to inspire the public to take care of the gentle giants and their surrounding ecosystem. This shows me that FPNL is so much more than just an energy company, and now we're changing the current on environmental education together as we welcome them as one of our conservation partners.
I'm really looking forward to working with them to make the world more sustainable for our future generations. I'm Guy Harvey, and thank you.